Planetary alignments are stunning cosmic displays you can witness with just your eyes, no fancy gear needed. The term planetary alignment can refer to a few different things. It is generally used to refer to a state where two or more planets appear to be situated on a line crossing through the center of the Earth or the Sun. Other than that, this term is also sometimes used to explain pulses and conjunctions. In the next planetary alignment, six planets, Mercury, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune will align in the sky. A planetary alignment of this kind may occur once every few years. Still, capturing planets all together in an even smaller region of the sky is feasible, those occurrences are rare. For example, one alignment last June was the first of its kind since 2004. The event consisted of all five planets visible to the naked eye, Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn. When is the next planetary alignment? The next planetary alignment will take place on June 3, 2024. In the early morning, six planets, Mercury, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune will align in the sky. You can easily spot Venus, Mercury, Mars, and Saturn with the naked eye, but you'll need a telescope or strong binoculars to catch a glimpse of Neptune and Uranus. Let's dive into how you can get the best view. Yellowish Saturn of magnitude 1.1 will be in the sky from late night on. It will be visible with the naked eye in the constellation Aquarius. Neptune of magnitude 7.9 will be located in the nearby constellation Pisces, but you'll need high-powered binoculars to spot it. A little later, Mars of magnitude 1.0 will rise. You can distinguish the planet by its reddish tint. The planet will also be located in the constellation Pisces and will be visible to the naked eye. Then, at dawn, Uranus of magnitude 5.8, Jupiter of magnitude minus 2.0, and Mercury of magnitude minus 1.4 will appear on the eastern horizon. Jupiter will be bright enough to see with the naked eye, and with a little luck, you'll be able to see Mercury without optics, too. However, it will be harder, as Mercury is located close to the Sun. Uranus will only be visible through binoculars. The three planets will be located in the constellation Taurus. Don't miss to watch the next big celestial show, a planetary alignment. Mark your calendar for the next one on June 3, 2024. Early in the morning, six planets, Venus, Mercury, Neptune, Mars, Uranus, and Saturn, will line up in the sky. Mercury, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn may be spotted with the naked eye, but you'll need a telescope or high-powered binoculars to see Neptune and Uranus.